today is a special week for RuneScape 3. Hello, my ravens, Zabak here, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Maximum. Today I'm going to do a special time of week for Maximum and DSO. So it's going to be a 5-day special where I collect some items for Hunter at the Elder Goddess dungeon, and then we see how many levels we gain and how much money we make and sell. It's more like a 7-day process, but it's actually a 5-day process for this video. So starting Monday all the way to Friday, I'm gonna work grind some XP for Hunter, and hope best I get a level up from them, and then we'll see what happens next. Especially when I wanted to get, because I'm working on 99 Hunter and 99 Archaeology. So yeah. Anyway, let me head over to the Elder Goddess dungeon, and then I'll start my training of doing all the time lapses. And then I get back to you when I'm actually done with all of them. Each one that will be an hour long. Good. And I'm just going to activate my aura, my hunting aura for an hour, and then see how much we actually collect within an hour for each day. Okay. Anyway, let me go ahead and get myself ready. And I'll start the time lapse at all. So wish me good luck. Thank you.
Thank you. right.
That's the end of this video. I'm actually done for the time being. And I gotta say, we did a pretty good job for the week, for the 5 days of hunting skills and that sort of thing. We gained, what, 2 levels of hunter? Right now, about 95. And it's going pretty well in DSO. I hope you enjoyed those time lapses of me doing hunting grinds, and I'm going to check how much money I made. It's not that much, even though at the last clip was actually just doing those with the portable traps. Didn't know they destroyed the supplies when you trapped the dingdos. So I have to buy the dingdos trap after all. But anyway, let me see how much money I made. And then we're end off the video. Yeah. Is it picking me out? Yes, it did. Now, sometimes it realizes it's actually out, too maxed out. But people, yeah, let's see, where was I? Oh, yeah. See how much money I made. Hold on. Yeah. One, two, three. All the items I got from Hunter and that Cornels area. Area empty out. 3 mil. So it's 3 mil we actually collect. Okay, that's not bad. It's not, I would say it's good. I would say it's just bad enough. 3 mil is a not good profit money for my kind of level, but all right. Anyway, I'll go ahead and stun them all. Look, and then we go ahead and do our video. Video, yeah. So a mil of that, 2 mil of that, and that. Okay, all good. I'm going to hold on. I'm gonna make this a little lower. So this way they can actually get sold. I should go back. Get rid of this. I'm going to. We could use it for. I'm going to use it for farming, actually. Those things. Hold on. Yeah, let me check that if I can. Go to Anacornium. Because they're food for the mushrooms. Yeah, these eyes. Nice. So I'm going to check if I can do that. Hold on. Yeah, we can put 1,000 in for the first bunch. Okay. Do that. That. And then what did I get? I said healthy child. I give it birth. Okay. That's probably for my. Yeah. Nice. Remove. And you can remove too. Okay. Let's go ahead and put you two in the and then I need some buy some food. Alright, let me go ahead and do that. Anyway, I'm going to end the video there after all. Look, and then I'll let you know what I'm gonna do for the next episode. It could be Agology, actually. But yeah, that's actually pretty much it for the video. Oh, it's been a long, we had a great time doing this, and we'll hope the best as we do more of this at all. But yeah. Okay. So we do that. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to leave the video here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join TU Ravens. Do follow me on all my social media accounts. And I'll see you next time. Bye.